All those buildings that are still standing are protected as historic landmark status. They are on the National Register, so they can't tear them down. Most of them, you know, like the car shop, the carpenter shop, the cabinet shop, those things, they're going to eventually be redeveloped as part of the whole downtown rail yard, economic zone, whatever they're calling it. Thing. But the boiler shop is the wrecking shop.
Start going. That's the top of the morning.